love today, you know? Shorty Urepa.
It's like this is vanilla Street Fighter, man. Just Ken all day.
Oh, I love that.
Is this an online tournament? That's why we're seeing Ken?
Oh, excellent punish. Right, actually, I do know a lot about Juri, so I will say something that people don't know. Is that if Juri throws a fireball and you jump over it at above mid-range, she can do a jump dive kick for free. So you should never be jumping the fireball because she can dive kick you at all times. So, you know, here we have Juri trying to absorb the fireball, play the zoning game. This traditionally in AE was a very hard matchup for Juri because she could not anti-air Ken consistently. So, you know, Ken can do empty jump, make the low medium punch whiff, or do Tatsumaki. So he has very, very, you know.
Ooh, nice read.
Right. As we just saw there, you know, the jump is, oh my goodness.
Oh, the hard read there. Nice uppercut. Really dangerous territory here for Derek Legend. Didn't block it. Wow. Once again, just doing that uppercut right in his face.
If this was AE, then Juri could use her counter because it wouldn't kill. But now in this version, if you have no life and you counter, it actually kills you.
Yeah, because it uses up your... Right. Use up life like gray life, so you can't afford to make mistakes like that. Oh, wow, low profile under her overhead.
That was really, really interesting. I've never seen that, to be honest. To go over the overhead with a low profile, like low medium kick, it's really amazing. You know, obviously, Derek Legend, you see the jump back roundhouse, he's very famous for that. He doesn't like staying on the ground.
Yeah.
Yeah, so despite that, I believe, you know, Juri's footsies are really strong. Stand medium kick, low forward, a bufferable low forward, that's a low. So if he stays more on the ground, he can actually combat all these whiffs from Lost Evolution. But he's doing a great job, you know, at jumping and getting in on the zoning game at the moment.
Yeah. Oh, caught him again. It's unsafe. I mean, that light pinwheel is still like negative 4.
It's uppercuttable. Yes, it is uppercuttable.
He didn't take the chance, and he caught him pressing a button again with like one of the most, the moves with the most recovery like in the game using that EX pinwheel. He didn't expect that. He didn't want
crossed
that.
Up with the heavy kick. He crossed up with a jump roundhouse. I've never seen that in the neutral game.
Jump, jump, jump.
Yes.
Jumpy Juri.
I mean, that's how Derek likes to play. Yeah, he does. He likes to play like that. Oh, wow.
And oh, nice. Jump, I like that. It's just very volatile playstyle because, oof. This website YOLO DP. Derek Linden just jumping back out of the corner again. Hop, hop, hop.
He has to whiff punish the step kicks. You know, you can space it or you can buffer a low medium kick. And if it hits, you confirm and you do a roundhouse pinwheel.
All right, there we go. Yep, went for the EX. He waited a little bit to see what would happen out of it. Saw that Los Evolucion committed to block and he went for the chip.
The EX pinwheel in this game is actually, this is what makes Juri actually really strong, is the fact that when she throws a Hadouken or her Fuhajin, which is called, her fireball, if you jump over in this game and she does EX pinwheel, it's a legitimate anti-air. So if you jump, it will not trade nothing. In the previous versions, if you jumped on the EX pinwheel, you could actually stuff it or trade or something would happen. But in this version, it's a legitimate anti-air. So she's the only character in the game that can throw multiple fireballs on the screen and have an uppercut ready. So, you know, characters aren't designed to go through multiple fireballs. Like Balrog, Turn Punch goes through a fireball, but one fireball, not two. So that's what makes her really strong, is the fact that if you jump and you find your way through the maze of fireballs, you still have to meet a Shoryuken. And that's the biggest buff she got in this game. And I think all Juri players will agree with that, the fact that it doesn't trade anymore.
Yeah, of course, like, it's a move that it shouldn't to begin with, because if it uses meter, it's negative like 13 on block.
Right. And so it sucks in. It sucks in now, as we saw when he tried to go for the chip. It brings the character, it has that suck effect. So you can punch it for sure.
Yeah, it can't be too strong of a move, which is understandable.
Right.
I mean, she could still FADC it to make it safe if she has to, so a lot of versatility, but it's what it is.
I hope Lost Evolution calms down a bit and he recognizes that Derek Legend is jumping a lot. Yeah. And so that he gets ready for the uppercuts. And when he blocks that dive kick, all the dive kicks that Juri does, unless they're Tiger Knee, are above minus 2. So they're all uppercuttable. You know, even the EX dive kick, if it's not spaced correctly.
Yeah. I mean, you see the bunny ears. You know jumping is going to happen. I call it sick of when I see that outfit. It's just a little bunny hopping around. It just fits Derek Legend's playstyle.
As I said, you know, the matchup, there's the matchup and the player matchup. And I think Alex Valle touches this on a lot. The player matchup does trump the character matchup if you're not good enough to play the character matchup. And that's something, you know, you learn with experience.
not punishing that whiff dive kick. He's got to be a little more on top of it, especially with the way Derek Legend is willing to throw out stuff like that.
Right, definitely. And as we saw earlier, Los Evolucion tried to focus the fireball, and he got popped with the dive kick. It's a punish.
Jumping into that EX. Nice uppercut, because he caught him jumping back again.
Yeah, he knows that Derek Legend is just jumping.
Good
tech. The guts on that guy to throw him with all that meter, you know, I really do give him props.
Activates the engine, but jumps back into the fireball. Wow.
Oof.
Tatsu'd over and just DP'd top to left.
I felt that.
Uppercut check.
I felt that. I got hit by that uppercut.
I'm sure Derek Legend felt that too.
You see, now he's being more calm. He's looking for the jumps, and it's working out.
Derek Legend is pretty much doing the opposite. Just at no time is he not doing a thing. He is.
I see that's a bad punish.
Special moves.
It's he's trying to, maybe he's understanding the online matchup also. So he has a lot of factors. Right. We do remember we are playing cross country sometimes, LA to Michigan or New York to Texas. So connections will be iffy. That's as the online infrastructure gets better. We will see more prominence.
You get White Gun, you'll see some Canada action, that fabled Canadian internet that everyone's so fond of.
No uppercut there. It also comes with experience to use the heavy shuriken. When a character comes just jumping close to you, you have to use the, oh, wow.
What?
He dashed
under a throw. That looked weird.
Wow. Nice red focus combo right there. You can do a light pinwheel into a red focus, good stuff.
Hey, if you want to kill him, there you go. Use every opportunity because this is a game where comebacks happen frequently. But right now, oh, I like that. Churi, 10 seconds and already at half life loss.
Yeah, it's a sign of impatience, That was a good, he made him waste the bar, essentially.
Yeah, that's the problem here is that Derek Legend is just not holding onto his meter. I mean, he was smart using it in the last round because I got the kill, but that doesn't help there.
I wish he would use more of his buttons because, Jury Stand medium kick is such a good anti-air even, good poke. Stand roundhouse is basically back fist from Guile. Low forward is bufferable. Oh, nice.
Oh, man, here we go. All right, we're back to even with a little life lead and Derek Legend.
You know, just playing the fireball game, it's made him, just get that life lead again.
Yep. All right, I like the hit. Activates Feng Shui Engine. Now we're going to... I like to see it off of a knockdown because then he might have been able to do something a little bit more, but found the jump in again.
Honestly, I do love the fact that... I feel the opposite. I feel like that when Jury activates Ultra 1, it's good stuff to Derek Legend, obviously beating AOA Los Evolucion. It's when you activate Ultra 1, you can